Nevada as we continue with the USBC Masters. The qualifying round yielded our top eight bowlers who are here to compete in match play. The top five scores today will move on to compete under the hot lights in the stepladder finals.
Style, an amazing guy to watch.
Only seven pins go down. Tough leap here. Pros convert the 137, only 42.9% of the time. Picked it up, no problem here in the first frame. A double here. That's the double. Looking good out of the gate. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is coming up.
That was a turkey to open this one. Looking for two straight here. Already has two strikes, looking for a third.
Three straight down. Just throw it filled right now. Nasty stuff.
Looking for what right now?
Not the prettiest to hit.
Running the five bagger here. Here you see the max score each player can get. Off a turkey, trying to upgrade to a ham bone.
Oh, oh my goodness! What a break that was! That could have been bad, and instead, it's a strike!
Looking to drop the nickel on this throw. Five strikes in a row. Looking to extend the streak to six consecutive strikes.
In the pocket, but caught a nice break.
Got a six-pounder going right now. The pins keep falling, seven in a row.
Now is when you got a blocker to get. Perfect game is in sight.
Going for the six-pack here. Pins keep falling. Six consecutive strikes. Will we see seven strikes in a row?
I'm not doubting anything at this point.
Seven in a row now.
Red hot right now, folks.
Working off the seven bagger now.
Nothing but perfection thus far.
The perfection continues, putting on a clinic.
Yeah, you just have to keep your composure now because you still have a ways to go.
It's been amazing to watch. These are maximum scores. Line them up, knock them down. Seven in a row, and looking for more. Eight consecutive strikes.
on display right here. Yeah, just a little wide that time. Nicely. Goes a little high with that one.
Will the perfection continue? Going for 10 straight here.
Oh, the location wasn't very good.
There it is! He wins the match! Looking for more bowling action coming up next.